Hey everyone, welcome to my next workout. We're here for your next Tabata session. So as always, we're going to start with a short warm-up. Then it's four rounds, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And then the cool down to finish at the end. So let's start off with the warm-up. So all I need you to do is to find some space. And we're going to start this way. So you're going to pop one foot forward. And you're going to forward lunge. So forward, back, forward and back. Just lunging forward, putting it back, lunging forward, putting your hips back. So stretching that lower calf out. Should feel it down in the lower leg. Last one. Okay, change legs. You're going to put your other leg forward and lunge forward and back on this side. So pushing into that front knee. Last one. Good. Staying on your mat, I want you to go down onto your knees. Toes underneath your heels, so your toes are bent on the floor, and you're just going to lift your hips up and then down. You can do this leaning on a chair or hands on the floor. So the higher up, the easier it is to push up, the lower down, the harder it is, and the more of a stretch you'll get if you can do that. Last five. Three, two, last one. Perfect, good. So just going to put one leg forward, arms open, forward lunge, twist. So one, two, three, twisting towards the front knee side. So if your right leg is forward, twist torso to the right. Last four. Last one. Good. Change sides. So big lunge forward, big twist. Now for me, I'm going to my left. Let's do two more. Good. Okay, staying on your knees, put one leg in front. So what you're going to do is you're going to come up, back down, change legs that you came up with from before. Back down, so right leg up, left leg up, right leg down, left leg down, then left leg up first. Good. So kneeling, and then coming up. Right side, left side, right side, left side. Keep going. Getting the legs nice and warm. Do one more each way, or on each side. Good. Okay, find some space. You're going to reach down like this. Knees soft, but kept stiff. You're going to go down, across to your right side, up, over and round. So one. That's it. Two. Going up to five, four, last one, going to your left side, and then leaning back, up, round and down, one. Two. Three, last two this way. Two. Good. Last one before we start with the first exercise. We're just going to do some squats. So find some space. Squat down. Up. So you want to go nice and low. Arms wherever they are comfortable. Good. Last four squats. Last one, and stop. Good. So first round is two exercises. You're going to keep your right foot on the floor. You're going to keep your hands or arms straight. You're going to reach your hands towards the right foot or the right toes, and then come back up. Your left leg will kick back, nice and straight. This knee is bent but fixed. You can use a weight if you want to hold a dumbbell, add a bit more resistance to that leg. Second one is a squat hold that way. Then you're gonna go back to the bend and then back to the squat hold. Always bending down on that right leg. So we're gonna keep the right leg on the floor. Okay, so let's start. So we're gonna start with the first round, which is 20 seconds, obviously 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So you're going to start with your right leg down. I'm going to use a dumbbell. If you don't have a dumbbell, water bottle or anything that you can add some resistance will help. Otherwise, just your body weight is fine too. Ready? So we're starting in 3, 2, 1. Down and up. Reaching towards your toes. Straight back. Last one for me. Squat hold next. So weight down. 20 second squat hold. So down, chest up, heels into the floor, back straight. Try and get your hips level with your knees. And we're holding that position. If you can, arms out in front or down. In front will help to lift your chest. Try and keep your arms out in front. Okay, relax. Back to the single leg deadlift with your weight or without your weight. Same leg, so still your right leg forward. Reach to your toes. One, two, three. You're keeping your right heel on the floor. Again. So we're alternating between the single leg deadlift and the squat hold. Again, both heels pushed into the floor, chest up and hold. On the right leg, so back to your right leg with the bend. Bending from your hips, keeping a straight spine. Hold. One more on each one. So still the right leg. As in the right leg stays down, left leg comes up. Last one. And the first round will be done already. Okay, chest up, back straight, hips down, arms out in front. Relax for a little bit, maybe 30 seconds while I explain the next couple of exercises. Okay, so we're looking at doing narrow push-ups. Elbows tucked in, pushing through. Okay, obviously on your knees is a lot easier than on your toes. Then it's a straight arm plank, just this way, and you're going to lift your right leg out to the side. Keep holding. Okay, hips down, back nice and straight, 20 seconds again. Okay, so round number two, starting in about 5 seconds time. Let's go. Straight on plank with your right heel going laterally. You always stay on the left foot, your right toes off the floor. Back to the narrow press ups. Same one again, the first one again. Back to the side, moving to the leg, straight arm plank. Cool, halfway through. Press ups again, narrow means elbows tucked in. Straight arm plank. Still your right leg. One more on each one. Last. Two exercises, finish the round. Back to push-ups. last one. Again, it's your right leg moving. Relax. Catch your breath, we're halfway through the session. We're going back to the single leg deadlift and then a squat hold, but wide now with the squat hold. So now it's your left leg down, right leg kicks back, and then it's a squat hold, wide feet, down and hold again, feet wider than your shoulder width. Okay, round three, remember it's just four rounds. So let's crack on with round three. Again, a weight if you can will be good, if not, just your body weight will be fine. So remember it's left leg down all the time. Starting in. Let's go. Straight back, straight leg that kicks back. Your left knee slightly bent. Nice. Wide squat hold. Feet wider than your shoulders. Sit back, down and hold. Chest up, arms out. Nice straight spine. Deadlift, single leg. Well done. Wide squats with a hold. Deadlifts again. So it's still your left leg down. Wide squats now. This is number six, so three more sets. One more on each one. Last one. Feet wide again. Down and hold. Chest up, back straight, hips down. And relax. Good, well done. Three rounds done, last one coming up. Let me show you the last two exercises you need to do. You're going to lie face down on your mat. Arms out in front, thumbs up, lift. Squeeze your arms back, shoulder blades together, lifting your chest up off the floor. You can do it single arm if you want, but try and lift both together with your chest. And then you're doing a straight arm plank, and out your left leg out. One, two. Okay, this is your last round, last 4 minutes. Let's finish strong. Okay, so you should be on your mat, face down, ready to go. Because we're going to start in just a few seconds' time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Try and lift your belly button up. Last one. Okay, so it's a straight arm plank, hands under your shoulders, left leg up and out. Good, so I've got 12 in there, I'm going to aim for 12 each time. Back to the back extension. And then the thumbs up. Good. Back to the straight arm plank with that left leg going out to the side. Hips kept down all the time. The option here is just to keep your legs straight and hold without the leg movement. But try and move your leg. Or you can do it on your knees. If you're doing it on your knees, maybe go down to your elbows to hold. Halfway for that. Good, back to the straight arm plank. Last one on each one. Let's finish off nice and strong with these cobras. Chest up, shoulder blades squeezing together. Last one. Last 20 seconds to finish. head down, just some stretches to finish. Okay, grab some water if you need. Quick. Start with the upper body. Hand back down between your shoulder blades. Pull your hand down back behind you with the other arm. Doing that. Okay, and then switch sides. Okay, so you're going to put your right foot forward, rotate your hips back, lunge forward so you get the top of the left thigh. If your right leg's forward, take your left wrist over your arm, pull to the right, nice side bend. Remember to lean back, keep your chest up. Okay, switch sides. So rotate back. Lunge forward, over and hold. Good. Stand up. Lock your knees, push your bum out. Hands in front and hold. Your back straight, chest up, leaning over, getting a nice pull through the back of the legs. Okay, last one, just reach down towards your toes. Good, that's it, well done. Great effort. Thank you for joining me again. And I will see you again next week. There are some changes as of next week. There'll be no more Tabata sessions. So these sessions on a Sunday, Tuesday and Thursday won't happen, but I'm gonna do a Monday and a Wednesday class at the same time, 7:15 a.m. Dubai time. So join me again on Monday, and we're gonna do weight training on Monday. So you need some dumbbells or some weights that you can use as resistance. And then on Wednesday, we're going to do some core conditioning, so mainly focus on some abdominals, lower back, core work. So again, maybe some weights, but you'll definitely need your mat and some body weight to do that as well. So we're going to meet again next week on Monday and Wednesday, 7:15, and those are 30-minute sessions for weight training on Monday and core conditioning on Wednesday. I hope you enjoyed the Tabata sessions. Keep active, keep moving, have a great weekend. And I will see you again next week on Monday here in Dubai at 7:15 a.m. Thank you. Bye.